Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to For Honor. It's been a little bit a bitch. Okay, so let you cut off story point. I delete For Honor because I getting sick and tired of the players that being such stupidity. It's just my recent one, like the last time I played For Honor, that we almost won, but we lost. And I played the Warlord, so that was my character. So the game, my fate is like, either keep going for For Honor, or not keep going for Honor. We're in like a pretty good team. But pretty good team, that means, well, you know, pretty good gear setup, that not means jack shit. It's the player I'm more worried about. I like ranted with it, my Skyrim video. I'm in. Yay. I don't know if I can see you. We lost from C. What happened there?
You captured Zone C.
I'll take care of B. There's my... Oh, fuck. C or something.
You captured Zone A.
Fuck me.
Thank you.
Oh my... Is that? I'm live. You ever heard fucking swear?
Lost zone A. Your team is breaking.
Stupid. Stupid. Fucking stupid. Not one of them is just not stay in the spot. Fuck it. With someone like in the fucking lead.
Lost zone C.
Move! Move! Yeah, I'm away.
Yeah. You captured Zone A. You lost Zone A.
You ever heard the square?
You captured Zone C.
Hit him! I think my friend died. Fucking easily tap the hit! Move!
Zone C. Captured Zone C. You lost Zone C.
Yeah, see that?
Lost Zone C.
Yeah.
Zone A.
Shit, A. Stay on A. See, I'm a Stardust.
You captured Zone C.
Yeah.
Victory.
Boom! Ow, my head. Got like a new helmet. New symbol. Getting a symbol. Okay. Man, I got lots of work to do. Upload this. Make a NAR Killing Floor. Nerf 400 video thing and make a video for tomorrow. It's a brick one, yeah. That's the one I got so infuriated from that match. I guess maybe Warlord. Or not. Fucking give me a match. Yeah, I need like a runner of the Raider. It's like super attack. I need to hit him. Paris, you know, good, you know, like when they're standing and such, but I think hitting them while they're attacking is more better. I'd rather they hit them when they do their super attack or something. I guess where is that warden over there? Got more crazy than mine. You have joined the season. Okay.
You lost Zone C. You captured Zone A. Zone C.
I think they one friend, spawn killer.
You lost Zone A. You captured Zone A. You captured Zone C.
Oh, fuck.
You captured Zone C. You captured Zone A.
Coming in.
You're fucking here.
You captured Zone C.
Now, we'll do what?
Capture Zone C.
Catch me then, Kim! Copper! These guys literally spawn can be. Fucking cheese, my eagle.
Your team is breaking. capture Zone A.
I wish that one guy didn't laugh, that A guy. Oops. That one match. If that A guy, the one that is not a bot, could a little bit help us to the end. And those guys. Spawn camping is fucking dickheads. So every time, like, every matches and such, I'm gonna rate players and such, saying, suckhead, fucking dick, asshole, scum, shit brains, and such. I don't know if these groups are the same guys from I face. So after I capture C, I'm gonna go down and get B. Whoever these three idiots can go chase a fight over the B area, A area. Because the problem is of someone like snuck up and steal C. And the rest of the teammates go ahead straight the direction. Baboon to fight that guy. What happened to the enemy? So that means I don't trust the players sometimes. I hate that, Billy.
You captured Zone C.
Yes, I'm back.
See? I don't trust fucking players in this damn game. They cannot handle themselves. I cannot.
You captured Zone A. You captured Zone C.
Zone A. The motherfucking. Fucking BS.
You lost Zone A.
Oh. Oh, this thing is cast. Idiot!
You lost Zone C.
Zone A. They and A. There. Okay, apple. Lucky dude, where are you? Oh. Oh. Help me. Fucking stupid. Okay. I'll save here. Alright, peace on my homies. Peace out.